guys, it's me again, Julianne Chi, and welcome back to my channel. And for today's video nga guys, as you can see in the title down below, I'm gonna do a makeup vanity tour sa inyo. And if you're really interested to see my vanity makeup tour, just keep on watching. And please do consider to subscribe in my channel. And then click nyo na rin yung notification bell button below para naman ma-notify kayo sa next video ko. So guys, my vanity makeup mirror looks like this. Ayan siya guys. And then as you can see, I have chair here. This one, the top one, nakuha ko to sa Amazon. And then yung upuan, we got it from Wayfair. Wayfair siya guys. Ayan, doon ko siya nabili. And then on this side, you will see two shelves here. I got that shelves from Amazon. And I have that little notes over there. And then I have the Jo Malone perfume. And then at the top one, I have my brushes na hindi ko ginagamit. And I have a spare set skincare routine. Yes, I have that one there. And then on this one, as you can see, let's remove the chair. So, yeah. My bag, that's my working bag. So these guys, I have two drawers here, if I'm not mistaken. That's Alex's drawer from IKEA. If I'm gonna put some pictures somewhere para makita nyo kung magkano siya. So that's my drawer. And then this topper is from IKEA too. I bought it separate. Yeah, so yun. And on this side, the mirror, I got it from Home Depot. I'm gonna put pictures also. And then these lights, I got it from Amazon. So yeah, I know hindi to bago sa inyo, but I got this idea from YouTube. I watch several videos from YouTube how they do their DIY makeup vanity. This is a gift from my husband na binigay sa akin last year during my birthday. So yun guys, and let's proceed. On the top drawer, you will see these things. So on this side, I have my old mirror. I'm not using it anymore, and I have my headbands there. So yan. And then on this side, I have this small box here, like jewelry box or makeup box, whatever you call it. So I have my cotton balls there, and then my cotton pads here, and then my sponge for makeup. And then I have my accessories here, most of my earrings, disposable earrings. So I got that from Amazon. So that's how it looks like. And then at the top one, I just have some makeups and skincare routine also. So as you can see, this is the important one because I have severe allergy, so I always have this with me. Yeah, Zyrtec. And then that's it. On this side, my lotions, different kinds of lotions, perfume from Victoria's Secret. I have eye cream here from Pyeongkangyol. I don't know how to say it. I don't know if I say it right. Pyeongkangyol. I don't know. So I got it from YesStyle. And then this is my lip product collection. As you can see, I have lip sheener here, and then I have a lipstick here, and yeah, lipstick, lip gloss. And then this is my favorite one from Maybelline, the Superstay Matte Ink, because it lasts long, like it lasts the whole day. That's my favorite one. And then on this side, I have some of my perfume na nagkasya lang siya sa maliit na lagayan. So, yan lang yung nilagay ko. Ayan, my favorite perfume here is this one, Bulgari, the red one. That's my favorite one. And then this one. I like this too, but it's too strong. Yeah, that's my first perfume here. Yan yung unang binili sa akin ni Habi. Hindi pa rin siya ubos. Yan siya. So, yan. That's how it looks like on my top drawer. Let's proceed to these two drawers. I have two sides. This one is yung makeup ko. Lahat ng makeup ko ay nandito sa side na to. And then, yung mga ibang gamit ko nandyan siya. Yung mga hindi ko nagagamit. Or, let's see what's inside para naman makita nyo. Stop talking too much. Yeah. So, we'll proceed to this one first. And then, that's the last one na pupuntahan natin. So, when you open this one, bear with me guys. Kung ano yung makikita mo nyo, yun na yun. Kasi hindi ko siya masyadong nalilinis, or hindi ko siya masyadong nagagalaw kasi wala nga akong work. Yeah, I'll show you guys. So when you open the first one, this is how it looks like. As you can see, I have comb here, my comb. And then this one, guys, you know what it is? This is ano to, pantanggal ng bigote. I have bigote. If man notice nyo, may pabigote ako. Kaya ito yung pinantatanggal ko sa aking bigote. Hindi ko nga lang siya tinatanggal ngayon kasi I don't know. I'm too lazy to remove it. But yeah, this is what I use to remove my bigote. And then I have a few sunglasses there and fashion glasses ba tawag dyan yan? Mga pang fashion lang siya. And then sa dulo naman ay yung case lang siya, yan siya. So yan. And then I have some random stuff here, like a receipt from, where is that, when we went to Disney early this year. And I have blotting paper here. I have Advil here. It's really important to me kasi nga ano, lagi akong may severe headache too, especially if my parating ng aking monthly period. And then this one, Hollywood tape for a fashion tape. Yan siya. I have it here. So, yun yung laman ng first drawer ko. It's kind of boring, di ba? Yes. And then second one, chadan. It's nothing in here. I don't have too much stuff in here. Have nagayan ng aking jewelry. I have some of my watch. And then I have empty pouch here. This is my makeup pouch. I always use this. I always put this in my working bag, but now it's empty because I don't have work. And then I think I have cotton tips here. Yeah, cotton buds, spare one. So that's how it looks like on my second drawer. So on my third drawer, chadan, it mix of everything. As you can see, mga charger ng iPhone, yan, naipon na, ayan, charger ng iPhone. And then this one is my first smartwatch, yan, nabili ko, Fitbit Versa. And then okay pa siya, guys, kaya lang hindi ko na siya nagagamit ngayon kasi mayroon na akong bago. Have it here, like some random stuff. This one is, dito ko nilalagay yung mga coins ko. Yan siya, makita, maririnig nyo. Yan. And then I have spare, what do you call that? AirPod case here. Hello Kitty, my favorite cartoon character. And then I have three headset. This is my Beat one, so I'm not using it anymore. I have this one. This one, I use it every time we travel. Lagayan ng mga charger. So, yan siya. Black is for my husband and pink is for me. So, yan siya. And let's proceed to this side. This one is everything about my hair. So, I have hair blower. I have a hair curler here. And I have a hair straightening here. My hair product, my ties, and some, I have bobby pin here. And then, yun. And then on my last drawer, as you can see, it's kind of messy because it mix of everything that hindi ko na siya ginagamit. So, lahat ng mga skincare products ko na hindi ko na ginagamit, nilalagay ko siya dito, like this one. Nauso to dati, I still have it, marami pa rin siya. Ayan, and then yung mga hindi ko na siya ginagamit, andyan siya, medyo makalat siya, pero yan siya, diba, makalat siya. And yeah, that's it. That's it for this drawer. It's really quick and easy. Yeah, and it's not really interesting. Proceed to this side. This side is all my makeup stuff. So let's open the first one. When you open it, it looks like this. Yeah, and so guys, I got this organizer. Super cute organizer from Dollar Tree. It cost $1 for 3 pieces. So, it's really cheap. Why not, right? So, hindi mo naman kailangan gumastos ng mahal para lang sa organizer. This one works really good. So, look at that. And then, they have different sizes. And, yeah. Kung gusto nyong maghanap ng makeup organizer. Actually, some of it, I use it for my utensils in the kitchen. So, yeah, it's really cheap and convenient to use. So, yun siya, guys. So, anyways, this is how it looks like on my top drawer. Right, as you can see, this is all my concealer. this is but hindi ko na siya ginagamit. Actually, halos lahat ng concealer ko na nandito hindi ko ginagamit except for this one kasi hindi siya bagay sa skin tone ko. So this one is really good, guys. I like this one from Maybelline. And then the other one, favorite ko, it's not here anymore. It's a concealer from NARS. That's my all-time favorite one. So as I've said, it's my all-time favorite one. Kaya wala na siya kasi yun yung lagi kong ginagamit every day. Kaya wala na. Hindi pa ako nagre-repurchase. And then second one, let's remove this one. Second one is my primer. My favorite primer is this one. And then this one is a new one. Hindi ko alam kung maganda to. And then this one is not a primer. I don't know. It's Illuminator from Iconic. And then this one is a face oil from Wonder. So, yan siya, guys. Andito siya. And then this one is my mascara products. Yan. And then, as you can see, I have plenty of mascara. Yeah, yung iba niyan sample lang na binibigay. And then this one is adhesive for the false eyelashes. But my two favorite one is this one and this one. This is my two favorite one. This one is, I got it from YesStyle, the Heroine Makeup long and lasting mascara. Yeah, super ganda nito. And then this one, ito talaga, ito empty na, almost empty na ito, guys. Kailangan ko na mag-repurchase nito kasi ito talaga yung lagi kong ginagamit. From Maybelline, yan siya. That's my two favorite one. And then this one is just eyeliner and eye product. Yan siya, my eyeliner. This eyeliner, this is my eyeliner ng nasa Pinas pa. As you can see, makikita nyo may price pa. 85 pesos. Yan. Hindi pa siya ubus, guys. Nasa Pinas pa ako. Yan. And then this one, I have my makeup sponge here. Ito naman yung mga brushes na usual kong ginagamit pa nagme-makeup ako. Kaya nandito siya. And then this one is my lip product. As you can see, all the lip product that I have. Some of my lip shiner. And then my favorite lip. This is my favorite moisturizer, guys, para sa lips. Chapstick, yan siya. And then, this one, I have this nang nasa Pinas pa ako. Favorite ko to, guys, pang lipstick and then pang blush on. So, guys, let me know in the comment section below if nag-i-expire to. Kasi, hindi pa talaga ako nagdi-declutter ng mga makeup ko since dumating ako dito. Kaya yun, guys, most na makikita nyo sa makeup ko, naipon lang talaga siya kasi hindi pa ako nagdi-declutter. I don't know when, but I'm not planning to declutter all my makeups really soon. So, I don't know when. So, yan siya. But, please guys, let me know if nag-i-expire yung mga ganitong product. Para naman maitapon ko na siya. Yan. And then, this one is my eyebrow collection. So, this is my favorite eyebrow product. So, yun guys, yung nasa Pinas pa ako, ito na talaga yung gamit ko all the time. So, hindi ako nagbabago ng eyebrow ko. So, yun lang siya, guys. Meron pa siya kaunti. Yeah, pero hindi ko na siya ginagamit. Yan. My favorite eyebrow right now is this one from Anastasia Beverly Hills. Yan siya. Kailangan na mag-repurchase also for this one. Yan siya. This is medium brown brow powder duo. So, this is my favorite one, guys. Yeah. I always use this one. Yan siya. You know, Kilay is life. So, that's it. That's it. How it looks like on my first drawer. Let's proceed to the second one. This is how it looks like. So this one, nothing too fancy. And this one, I have mirror from Conair. This is a two-sided mirror. Yes, sure. And then this is my highlighter. This is my highlighter product. I have this Becca, and I have a hourglass highlighter. I really like this one. This is really pretty. Oops. This is really pretty. Yeah. See? Yeah, that's my favorite one. And then on the second one, I have all my blush ons. This one, I have blush on collection. And my two favorite blush on collection is this one. This is from YesStyle. Yeah. yes style, guys. Ayan. And then, and this one, this is from NARS. Yeah, this is my favorite blush on two. This is my first favorite, and then this is my second favorite one. Yeah. And then, yeah, this is the shade of my blush on from NARS. I'll let you read it because I don't know how to say it. Yeah, sure, guys. But this is how it looks like when you open it. Shadan. Yeah, when you apply this to your cheek, natural lang niya tingnan, guys. Yan siya. Yan. That's my favorite one. And then this one is just, this is my only contour. Hindi ako nagpa-purchase ng contour kasi hindi naman ako magaling mag-contour. But this one works really good on me, so why not? Maybe pag naubos na siya. So yan. That's my only contour. And then this one is my foundation product. This is a powder plus foundation from MAC. This is my favorite one. As you can see, paubos na rin siya. I always use this. This is my baking powder. You know, if you want to bake, like if you want to bake cookies, ha 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 ha. This one is really good. Yeah. Good to siya, guys. Maganda siyang gamitin. And I have one here from Becca. And then this one. And then I have two liquid foundation. I only have two liquid foundation. One is you can wear it every day. Napaka-natural lang niya. Lalo na kung hindi mo naman siya kakapalan yung pag-a-apply mo. Gustong-gusto ko to. If I want the liquid foundation, ito yung ginagamit ko, guys. Sobrang ganda. Sobrang ganda niya maghapon. I can recommend this to you guys. And ano pa siya? Mura pa siya, guys. Yeah, from L'Oreal. So, yun. And then, this one, hindi ko to masyadong ginagamit. This is from Bobbi Brown. Yeah, ito daw yung long-lasting foundation nila. It lasts whole day. And then, on this side, guys, ito lang yung mga free sample na pag nag-order kayo sa Sephora, sa Macy's. Usually, sa Sephora and Macy's ko ito na mga nakukuha. So, pag nag-order kayo, guys, may mga pa-sample sila. Ito yung mga perfume samples and then makeup samples. Yan, guys. So, kinikip ko lang siya. Yan. So, that's how it looks like on my second one. On the third one, dito guys sa likod, ito yung mga hindi ko na ginagamit na lipstick. So, kaya nandyan siya dyan. And then, this one, hindi ko na rin to ginagamit na mga makeup ko. Ito yung mga kauna-unahan ko pang makeup dito. Yan, hindi ko na ginagamit. Ito din siya, guys. Ito, ginagamit ko pa rin to. Ewan ko kung bakit nasama to dito. And this is my hand lotion. This is my hand lotion and hand sanitizer. Yan siya. And then, I have two sanitizer here too. As you know, during this time, also ang hand sanitizer gawa ni COVID. And I have a serum here. Hindi ko pa siya nagagamit. And I have, yeah, this is for the setting spray. And then I have one Kylie here. And makeup. This is my makeup remover. Ito siya. Meron pa akong cleansing wipes here. So, yan siya, guys. In my fourth one, this is all my mask and eyeshadow collection. Yeah, so this side, as you can see, guys, but this is what I have here. I have few, it's not too many, but I just have few. So this one is a highlighter from Kat Von D. So this is how it looks like. I used it like, I guess, 3 times. And then this one is eyeshadow too. And then this is BH Cosmetics. I have 2 BH Cosmetics, as you can see. I haven't, I haven't used it yet. This is how it looks like. Color is really nice. It's really pretty. Hindi lang talaga ako marunong mag-blend. And then I have another one here. This is how it looks like. Yeah. So, yan. And then, this is my old one, Huda Beauty. This is, oh, I use this all the time. So, this one. And then, this one sometimes. Yeah, this is my 2 one. And then, yeah. And I just want you to see this one. It's really cute eyeshadow palette. Yeah, parang book siya, guys. Tingnan nyo naman, parang book siya. And then, when you open it, it's a makeup palette. Eyeshadow palette. It's really cute. So, yan siya. And then, I have it here. Alam nyo guys, hindi ko pa talaga nagagamit most of my eyeshadow products. Ayan, tingnan nyo. Ito siya. Diba? Hindi pa siya gamit. And then that one is from my BoxyCharm subscription. So, yun siya. And let's just put it here. And then anyway guys, in this side, it's all my mask. Siyan yung mga mask ko. Ayan siya. Ayan siya. Diyan siya nakalagay. And then my last drawer is this one. This one is mix of everything. Mix of my perfume. My brush na hindi ko na ginagamit. And my lotions. As you can see, ito yung Victoria's Secret here. Like Temptation One. And then this one is a love spell. So yun. And then Victoria's Secret 2. And then some of my lotions are here. So yun na nga guys, this is how it ends my makeup vanity tour. So hindi ganun ka-interesting yung nakita nyo sa aking mga drawers, but this is how it looks like. Ganito talaga siya guys, kasi I have makeup but it's not that too many. It's like I'm not really into collecting except eyeshadows, kung makikita nyo naman, ang dami kong eyeshadows, pero like most of it, hindi pa talaga siya used. So yun guys, if you want to leave some comments, comments lang kayo sa baba guys. So yun, pasensya na sa aking vanity, hindi ganun ka-interesting yung nakita nyo, kasi yun lang talaga yung makeup na mayroon ako. Nung una, gustong-gusto ko laging nagpo-purchase ng mga makeup, kaya siguro mayroon akong iilan, pero kasi I realized later on na hindi ko naman siya nagagamit, so hindi naman na, parang nakatambak lang siya, tapos kung nag-expired pa, edi nasasayang din, hindi rin naman siya nagagamit. So I'm into buying makeups before, but I realized that it's not really practical to buy makeups, tapos hindi mo naman siya gagamitin, i-stock mo lang siya. So it's not really practical to put all your money into makeup and then you're not gonna use it, so what's the sense of buying it? It's better to save your money or spend it to other things na gagamitin mo. So I guess that's why I don't have much. I stopped buying makeups when I realized that. Yun, kaya kung ano lang yung nakita nyo, yun lang talaga yung meron ako. So, anyway guys, thank you for watching this video. Give it a thumbs up if you like it. And, yun na. Guys, dito na magtatapos ang ating video. Thank you so much and I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!